This morning, no injuries after a house fire early this morning in Centennial. South Metro responded. They worked on locating those hot spots, of course, on this very frigid morning. The home is on South Willow Street, close to I-25 in Arapahoe. We don't yet know the cause of the fire or how much damage there is to that home.
608, 21 degrees outside.